Hey, yo, what's good, new gang? Today I'm rocking to Polo G painting pictures video. He just dropped it, man. As you can see, we got the little premiere thing going on. It already started at 4:30. It's 4:34, but we're just gonna get straight into it. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, smash the like button, comment down below what you guys want to see next. Help your boy reach 10k subscribers. We're close, bruh. 9.93. We close, man. You know what I'm saying? Help your boy out, 10k. And we finna get straight into it, bro. Let's get it. Let's see what the man doing in this one, boy. Let's go. Bro, his album was so fire. Ryan Lynch, let's go. Oh, he's Chicago with it too. Yes, sir. Damn, man's got, nah, bro. This man a real ass nigga, bro. Already with the chains out for the boys, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Look, bro, nah, bro. This man's just like, here you go. Nah, bro. Look at this shit. One for you. For you. Yo, nah. Got everybody throwing it up, bro. Look at this shit. Yo, everyone. It's like your voice is slowly fading out. Love my niggas right or wrong. No, I would never trade them out. Ain't thugging cause he mean it. These little niggas in the race for clout. Block die, we threw up X's. Tempt some die, we threw up T's. Twin them die, we banging nails. I wish that they ain't never leave. A killer case to the brain. I'm scoring if I catch the G's. Forever stirring like I'm derb. I keep a few tricks up my sleeve. God, I know I'm not like them. Yeah. I'm just different. I'm built different. Bro, this part right here coming up. I'm already feeling it, bro. But when I first heard it on the album, this part right here where he's talking, bro, fucking goosebumps, dog. God, I know I'm not like them. I'm just different. I'm built different. Damn. I feel as if we all got a purpose and we all special in some way. Facts. But me, my potential is unmatched. Real ass nigga, bro. I'm the chosen one. But only time will tell. Long live the guys. Say fuck the opposites, but deep down we really all alike. Since the elementary, our elders gave us small advice. This shit can lead to death in jail. It's crazy how they all was right. I was playing AAU with Ed, it was baller's life. Wish I could have warned him in advance before we lost his life. Game time called troopers for backup before we called was real to him whole time while he sharpened his knife. Bro, no cap, bro. Fucking what song was it, bro? It was one of his up and coming songs when he first dropped, bro. This video reminds me of that shit. It's like taking me back to that first video, dog. Damn, it's the one that popped off like real crazy for him. I forget the name of it, bro. But just him in the streets with his people, just vibe, bro. Come on. Back to his roots. Let me say that. All his life, wish I could have warned him in advance before we lost his life. Game time called troopers. Right, hold on. For backup before we call. Right here, bro. I don't think it's the same scene, like the same like type of like building spot, you know what I'm saying? But like, it just brings me back to when he first dropped, bro. Man's had shorter hair, less jewelry, you know what I'm saying? Just on the come up, going crazy. I forget the name of the song, but my man's is back to his roots, just in a different level, you feel me? Way better level. I was real to him whole time while he sharpened his knife. He put it in my back for racks. Ain't know it's hard how to fight. Everything done in the dark gon' come to life. Try to choose your thoughts over your feelings. That's the hardest fight. Time to prove them wrong. They said my dreams was out of sight. Now it's 50K up in my jeans on charter flights. And we rock the hardest ice. Yeah, bro. Listen, don't let motherfuckers doubt you in any way, shape, or form, bro. No matter what, don't let niggas tell you shit. Don't let females tell you shit. Your parents, nothing, bro. If you want to chase some shit, you go fucking chase that. Because when you successful at chasing what you wanted to chase from the jump, they're going to come running back to you. Oh, bro, I used to support you. Real or fake love, I'm going to keep it 100. You know what I'm saying? But when it's your parents, that's a whole different feeling, bro. Just your peoples, your blood telling you, oh, don't do that. You know, do something else, this and the third. But when they see the success coming, they gon', you know what I'm saying? They gon' regret what they were saying before. They gon' be happy as shit for you, bro. crazy. Damn, bro. This nigga too real, bro.
We out. What up?
All alone now.
What up?
Yeah, we out. We out.
Say something. Drop something.
Yeah, we out. Got 7 little views.
Look
from
six.
We out. 7 views.
Yeah, that bitch trying to go up.
That bitch trying to go up some piece.
Hard, bro. Hard, bro. Hard. Hard, man. Like I said, this man is back to like his roots. You know what I'm saying? The first song that really popped off for him. No, it's not the one with TJ. It's not Pop Out. I forget the name of it. But y'all know, I'm pretty sure y'all know what I'm talking about. It just got that same energy in this one, bro. His people's behind him. He's in Chicago, you know what I'm saying? Assuming his hood, his neighborhood, with his people, doing a music video. He's back to his roots, but on a different type of level, bro. You know what I'm saying? He's way more successful now. He's chaining, bro. He's icing out his people, bro. You know what I'm saying? He's back in the hood, but with more money, more fame, more success, more jewelry. Come on, you feel me? This shit hard, bro. A whole movie. Shout out to Polo G, man. His Hall of Fame album was fucking bonkers. I'm going to keep it 100 with y'all. Just insane. But yo, that's my reaction to Polo G Painting Pictures. If y'all enjoyed, give this video a like. Subscribe if you haven't. And I'm out.